They moved in limine for us to not make any mention of a recorded statement, and she just did an opening, so I don't know where that leaves
us.
Your
Honor, that was a motion for the defense. That is statements that I anticipate getting into, and they are admissible under party opponent, admissions by party opponent.
And as this court knows, they can't say it's admissible for them and not for us. That's ridiculous.
Yes, we can. That's what the law says. Thank you, Judge.
I'm sorry.